So I haven't turned this TV on in a while, but I just connected my PS4 to it, and it looks normal except for right here. And if you get closer, it's actually a colony of ants living inside of the LCD panel. So if anybody could help me out with this, how this could happen, what they're eating inside of there, that'd be great.